nowhere. Well, I feel it was time to leave something good about this place. The eyes, the cold, have something strange, something obsessive, something like an addiction to human, as usual. As for myself, I'm just a meteorologist here. What I've seen over the years of being here exceeded my expectations. My name is Vladimir Kozma. I'm 53 years old, and I have lived in the Arctic over 20 years. Most of the time, I like being outside, observing, and taking notes of what I see. The weather, the time, the temperature, it's unique. It makes life something very simple. There is not much energy, but who needs it? This makes it more exciting. To walk 9 hours a day and feel like the world spins beneath your feet, it's something completely surreal. Being in such grace makes me feel invisible. The wind sighs so strong that it blows away the words. I know the secrets of the soul that concern the landscape. I know what torments, what saddens, and what consoles. I learn everything I know watching the water as it becomes ice. As an iceberg breaks, I learn the language of the world. You should see this. I do not know the paradise, but I believe being in it. I do not know how much longer I'll be here. I don't know how long I'll stay traveling this earth. The arrival of summer is the cause for my constant heating. Ice freezes faster than anyone imagines. I admit that the greatest danger is to step on thin ice and fall into the water. But after time, the habit takes over. I don't communicate with no one, but I know that something in this place is trying to communicate with me. When the sky turns red, creating unique forms. I don't really know what that means or what it's trying to say, but it's extraordinary. I no longer have sense of myself, and at the end of the day, the weather and I become one.